hit and run under investigation near Encore Casino. It happened on Alford Street. You see the scene right there. This was just before 9 o'clock this morning. The victim, who was on a bike, was taken to the hospital. Police tell us they are expected to be okay.